Tell him if I fucking saw me hit, man.
Crossing his manager fighting, huh? Well, bring on the gossip.
Well, I only picked up this.
Yeah. What the fuck is up? View intel. No.
Hey, mister. Who are you again?
Get out! That wasn't an injured at all.
Nice work.
Ah, fuck off!
Ninja.
You must have been right beside me, mate.
I was coming out those windows and I jumped over the fence and I just seen her head and I thought I was planted.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
I went back around smiling and I went back.
Excuse me?
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee.
Interesting. The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement.
Oh, okay.
Upcoming indie drummer Abel Da Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. Da Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
Shut up, bitch.
It's true. Excuse me.
It's good.
carry the heavy stuff, man. You can head up to the studio yourself. I've never seen push it. I'll wait.
Why can't I only poison him with the fucking lethal poison? It's a lot of bollocks. Can you stop that poison? Coconut.
Busy here.
Oh, you bitch.
It's only numbers.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm sure Jordan will cross up with the cake to remind him how old it is.
Fucking coconuts everywhere. I think I'm fucking a bit of epoxy poison. Down here. Oh, there's poison down here, I don't know where it is. What way am I going? This way.
Waiting tables like your life depends on it. Good job.
Crowbar.
Wow. That would be the life, right, Sal? Work in music. Travel around with famous.
Okay, maybe I don't know where the poison is. Ah, there we go. Casually with a lot of rat poison in my hand.
Well, you know, come to think of it, my back is aching.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Yeah, I couldn't believe how confident it was. Some fellas are now, like, deep in the vinyl hipster, but that lady says it's a soft currency. But to me, Providence is where Jordan and I didn't quite really clicked, you know?
Can we blend in here in a minute?
Oh, there's a thousand new material. I only got the call yesterday morning, so I haven't made a single one.
I like their earlier stuff.
Touché. No, really, they still like a banner with a movement in a different direction. Cinderbrick and SH-101 baseline on the closing track was definitely a nod to something more electronic. I'd love to do a groovy, tight groove.
I'm off your rig, Morale. Let's go.
Yeah, you're certainly enthusiastic.
Come on, this is the class, the most important band since the franchise. How are you not excited about this?
Well, you know, I'm Generation X. Never excited.
I have no idea.
Dude, I'm pretty sure
you don't know much, do you?
Just casual as
it
is.
Oh, I'd love a glass of Chianti when you get the time. Waiter?
Today. Shit.
I'm telling you, it's cool every night. Have you never heard?
Give me that man bag.
I'm not sure I've seen you before.
Don't move!
Get out of there, get out of there, they're all chasing me. Oh, I'm in luck. Hard life being this fucking drummer, dude.
Yeah.
Right, let's get out of here.
Hey,
upstairs,
Abel,
five rooms for this chap, and then execution style. Let's go. And this bitch, she's getting it as well. She is getting it.
What's up, Abel?
Yeah, yeah, it's getting broadcast, is it? Up upstairs. Dead again,
no
isn't
hotel staff, security, or guest, no matter how chill.
And people make contracts on the internet as well, they can only online. So you can go on doing other people's contracts.
Dixie Barrett was supposed to pick you up the restaurant.
Yeah, it's deadly. Where's this
that
little douchebag in his gold t-shirt?
Revered and reviled in equal measures.
Hey! Douche!
Who's this? Oh, hey, you're waiting for a place to stop. Yeah, thanks for coming out.
I have to play drums for him. Well, now I'm only age of 47, I can play drums. Let's go. Show me this shit.
Everyone, this is Abel De Silva. He's here to take over for Quinn. Drums also. Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kid?
I don't fucking... Get behind the kid. I'm behind the fucking kid. Hey, go fucking home. Give us a look at you. Don't worry, I'm gonna get a right douchebag in this team. Q1! This fella! Hitman! International drum fucking player. Drummer ish.
Yeah.
Q1. You even got a round of applause?
Yeah, that was cool!
Hey, mate, right, let's go. We don't wanna talk.
Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
There's something I want to show you. Keep that fucking penis in your pants. crowbar waiting right for you, you cunt. Cunts don't know how to walk faster than this guy.
Yeah, so, sorry about the mood around here. Heidi's still pissed about Quentin leaving. But yeah, just don't expect her to roll out the red carpet. So, just do your thing.
What are you doing?
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear.
We're going to the roof? Where are we going? Where are we going downstairs to go to a roof? This makes loads of sense. Oh, it's a fucking balcony, is it? Those boys want to fuck off. Get out of my way. What are you walking into me for? Yeah, way I had it. This is a hole in this roof, mate. You're going through that.
Climbing the structural ladder, I see. Good work, 47.
Like your style. It's very tight, very new way. You should talk to Dexter when we get back to New York. Who's ready?
Small agency. Very low profile.
Oh, what's a shoe? What can I do with you?
What's that thing? School, huh? Don't have the heart to let him go? Yeah, I thought so. But believe me, man.
Go.
You gotta
go. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing there. As soon as you said it. Get up. Oh, look at that push. Push the glass there. What are you doing that for? Oh, nice. Nice. Get a trophy. Get out of here. You red hot bastard.
Ken Morgan.
Look at the coppers and all over there. Oh, wrong side. I'm not gonna get back in that way. Poor bastard.
What do you think makes him tick? I was someone like Jordan Cross.
Poor bastard. Oh no, it was killed. Look at that. That. No, that's the roof out there. They're searching for me. They couldn't be searching for me. Oh, I'm gonna get this or I can't. Watch this. Get into this, Jax.
Mr. De Silva?
Mr. De Silva? Oh, meet that lad out there. Swear I'm not looking.
The letter, Neil. One Dexie Barrett told you to take down a reception 3 hours ago.
Oh, actually.
All right.
Sorry, mate. Has to be done. Feel bad about it, but fuck it. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, mate. Oh, watch the bat. Here we go. A double table. Over the tea bag on the post. Oosh, 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 oosh. Give me that now.
Okay. Can you hear me?
Where are you hiding?
You can see.
Please say something if you're hiding around here. Jordan?
I'm looking for your man Jordan, mate. He's gone out the window. Did you not check the fucking floor? Oh, get me out. Get me out. Quick, quick, quick. Look at this bitch.
Yes, is everything to your satisfaction? If you need anything, please talk to the staff.
Yeah. Now, when I want something small, I get taco chips, like something like that.
What are you sneaking around?
This cunt don't want to turn his head. Yeah, I'm just going to stick this out.
Hi.
Cam's waiting.
Dexie Barrett asked me to deliver this. It's for the gentleman's day.
And you're with the stage crew? Not on my list. Block the entry.
What would?
Thank you.
Something is?
Oh yeah, he'd be fucking having half that bone in Hollywood. Not even heart bone, just half that bone as soon as you eat it. Hey, get out of here. Where am I going now? Who was it down there? This little fucking bald little fucking weather craft looking motherfucker. Hey. Nobody can even spot me around here, that's all I'm gauging.
Give it up for the stage crew.
This looks interesting.
What one's he gonna go for so I can fucking poison him the next time? So that's what? 1, 2, 3. Second from the rule, right? Yeah. Okay, because that's poison. Get out of there, Steve Crew.
Fuck it. Ken Morgan. Any messages for...
Oh, I got coconut. I can just make my coconut on there. Just give him a smack of a coconut and leg it down the road.
Yes, Mr. Morgan. The letter was only just delivered. Here you are, sir.
His coconuts up in the train all day. You'd have a little meeting he does underneath them coconuts and you can drop them right in his head. You see? It's class.
Basement living room. Call me when you get there. Dixie Barrett.
I'll go all power on him, I will, and just. Oh, but the fucking signs are ghost stuff.
Dixie Barrett finally gave word.
Oh, well, he's going that way. We can't get in that way. Welcome. Let's go. I have to go and take out the cameras as well. I forgot all about that. Cameras have been recording me running around this kid. Who's leaving comments on the video? It's not nice, I can't see them. Yeah, it's kind of a post. What's up, my friend? Get up. Come on. The only bad thing about this game is every fucker looks the same. Oh, there's cop. There's coppers in here as well. Watch. How do I do this? Group, he's on to me. He's on to me. He's saying nothing. The release that I'd rate it as about fucking 6, but if you could play the full game properly, I'd give it a good rating. Like, he's getting a smack of a coconut. What the? He puts the lime in the coconut. Yeah, my friend, you were dead.
Both targets down. Now head towards
the next. In that wash basket for you. Where's this wrench? It's all planned out perfect, I did. All I need now is an old disguise. Where's this little car?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, this fuck. Yeah, I don't know, yeah, I'm gonna, I'll get them cameras on the way out. There's a copper right there. If we can lure him into this realm, we can take him. Alright, watch. Woo! Give me him! Ah, oh, no!
You don't bitch! Look like you're from secure. Stop, go.
No one's saying nothing. Shh. No one else went down there. No one's saying that. Get this fella. told you. This is ninja shit, this is. Walking around like your man out Ace Van Shore. That big stupid helmet on. Right, I'm trespassing. How am I trespassing? So he'll notice me there. Right, where's this little tuk-tuk? There's a little car you can escape in now, watch. Just have to fix it up first. Come on, that's that key. Over here. Good luck. I think this is the way I have to go. That's the way in. I'm not escaping that way. I'm only escaping style. So he's there. Sorry. Go. Oh, I can't let that owner of the hotel see me. Get up.
Why won't you work?
Well,
I'll make it work.
Gotta give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing it on the bomb.
You're a mechanic and you couldn't do that.
Yeah.
This fucking Agent 47 fella, he's a mechanic, he's a drummer, he's a hitman. Wait, come on, here we are there. I'm gonna rob this thing. He was gonna buy it for an obscene amount of money until. Will you get out of the way so I can rob this thing? Ugh. Doo 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 doo. Come on, start the fucking engine up. I think I'm gonna have to. Oh yeah, fuck off. I've been running here anyway. Good stuff.
No,
yes, I would have can. Have this sussed. I've done this that many times. Deleting this footage. Go.
Get.
Evidence deleted. Oh, does it go? Does it post me Facebook?
Yeah, it's on the initial one says, hey, check out my live stream.
Nice. It's even better.
You put one up at Hitman's 4 hours ago.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Hi. Come on, man, you had to get in that start. Get out of here so I can rob this thing. Do I go over this side? Oh, I do. Look. See his layer. Get up there with that. You little tuk-tuk, little Del Boy and Rodney Oak. I'll let you all see the cutscene, so. That's his fucking boss, basically.
This was no coincidence.
Not by a long shot. Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts. It was more stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart.
Yeah,
no,
that's. If you play it from the start, they've made so many hitmen, and like at the back of them, at the back of their schools, they have a code. And that'll be their name, like, so his is something 47, I'd say. So they're all coded, like.
I know you don't care about.
Yeah, Hitman Agent 47. That's him, yeah. Yeah, that's what it's based off. They made the film. They made the film off the game. The game came out before the film, like. Game's out fucking 10 years now or something.
Italy. Morocco.
We played every single one of them. But this one, there's like 40 different ways, totally different ways to kill people on each level. Drowning them in their own sick and poisoning them, setting up oil leaks so they could walk past the moped and set them on fire. And it's just a lot of shit you can do on it. I'm going to check the stream, hold on.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our fucking are closing
tablet keeps freezing. So can we see what's going on?
Client, someone's playing a game, 47. The question is.
My internet is brutal as well. Well, summer bonus is good. I like that. In the bathroom, that'd be a bit easy. That wasn't a good one at all. Right, we replan it and we go for two different styles kills. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on me different gear and whatnot, so I can do different fucking kills. I'll put on me rubber ducky. Rubber duck. I'll leave the coin the way it is. I'll try a different starting position as well. Undercover inside. We're starting to learn. Ground floor would be the easiest to do. Here we go. And we put. What we put. How rubber ducky you? See, if the height is in boxes. And you can pick them up then, but yeah, like I can't walk around with a sniper unless I'm disguised as one of the security guards. Like you see the little icons beside the snipers. It's like one of them is silent, one of them is zoom, one of them is a high capacity level bullet timing. It's just that I haven't even done that. I can't even understand most of it myself. It's really this master crafted sniper. We'll stick this in and see if we can get an LA. I'll change it. I'll start as security so I can carry a gun. I'll put it in the garden shed so it's easier. Pale duck coin. Yeah. We go. I'll strangle them in the next game. I have to see there's an achievement in every level that comes out. You have to strangle both of them with the piano wire. The two targets, then you get the achievement. And when you get the higher you get up the level mastery, the more kills, the better way you get the kills, and all the achievements you unlock, the better equipment they give you. I only got that machete the other day. Let's see. I'll just start here. Get rid of the footage first. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ghost door. Huh? It just reminds me, when you're distracting all these people, it just reminds me of Metal Gear Solid back in the day. Banging on doors and side walls and all. Used to be cool. Right, quick. Right, now no worry about cameras at all for the whole thing. Oh, what's this all about? Oh, that's the roof repairs. Oop. See, what I'll show you is now there's a gun here. Because I'm wearing this, I'd be able to walk around with it. Secure that weapon.
Why won't you work?
So if there's anybody here that can catch me out while I go to this garden shed. Nope. Let's go.
Well?
You're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
See, I wanted to start in the linen room so I can get that key card. See, I can blend in here, but you can rig hoses to, like, so people walk over and turn them off, and that gives you a little route, because there's achievements by doing it without disguise. Is that, oh, it always happens to me when I turn that corner. She better not trust me. I know, there's someone on to me already. I'm getting this sniper up. 9-0. No. You can take that, buddy. You can take a tablet. I'll bring your jammers downstairs in a minute, buddy, alright? Just let me finish this game. Right, I'm trying to plan out now what I'm doing.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
So, what way will I get him? I don't even know where I got this sniper. I'll do something else. I'm going to gas everybody I am. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to gas everybody. Oh, I can't walk in that way yet. See your back turned? Yeah, go. This is the Dodgers, and I hate doing this.
I'm just waiting for some friends, I am.
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered.
Oh, there's one on the outside there as well. Hopefully that brings him in. Come on. You know you want to come in. Come on, I'll throw every coin I have. Let's go, mate. Oh, this fella doesn't like pennies. Oh, there we go. Oh.
Get your pennies, buddy.
Hey, man, state your business here.
Close the door. Oh, hopefully nobody heard that. Get this fella. Here's a nice owl. Cupboard for you. Stick yourself in there.
What's the
time?
He's running
in
there.
Right, so I'll have all them coins back. Give me that change. Spare change. There's a hammer in for safekeeping, it's like in case I want to put a few nails in the wall. Right, who's this little... Oh, this is going to be a hard one. I have to get his costume. But he's watching everything. Where's he going? Why is he following him? He's not fucking Kim Jong-un. I'm tempted.
What?
What? He's seen the gun. Lovely. You pick the gun up. He's going to get him. Really quick. This has to be as quick as possible. Quick before he gets security back. Get in there. Oh, I didn't dress him. Oh, hope I can take it through here. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, now I have a sniper. I can't be walking around with a sniper on my bike. Yeah, I just have to leave that sniper right now. That's the back for him. But, it's the best thing about Hitman, you can change it up as you go. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, yeah.
Hey, that is not a toy.
Yeah, man, I found a gun. Get me out, Ellie. What is this?
Should we all be wearing gas masks?
Yeah, you should be wearing gas masks, but not yet.
There should be somebody driving me.
Right.
Why won't you work?
Did I pick up my coins again, did I?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I can't even throw them coins there. Everybody had seen me and just backing me stick.
Just rob this.
straight back around. That's. I wouldn't like to come to this hotel, every cupboard you open, just bodies falling out on top of you. I was playing it last night and I kept fucking up, so I just kept killing people and putting them in cupboards. Oh, where's this little manager woman?
Oh my, pest control.
I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well, I'll make the call.
Get all them douchebags out of that penthouse.
No slippers, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get in the ventilation system,
watch me.
Gas the
goodness. Understood, ma'am.
Who's leaving comments? I want it to be like the old blood money. Yeah, I'd love it to be like the old blood money. That was classic, that was classic Hitman.
Excellent, thank you. Please join us in the atrium for refreshments. I promise it won't take long. Okay, bye, thank you.
And rating of the game 1 to 10. I can't really rate it until the full story is out, but online, there's endless contracts you can do, so no mission becomes boring. It's always something to do in one mission, and it's always harder. Every step is harder. You add in more security cameras, and there's a few hard ones that you have to do. Like, you can't be seen, you can't use different costumes. So I'd give it about 5 or 6. No, it'll never be as good as the old Hitman, should I say. No, Hitman, but there's so many of them. So many. I think there's 5 games all together, I think. I'm not too sure. Right, where's this little. Yeah. Right, here we go, here's the entourage. Coming down like he's 50 pence. Man, you had 50 pence to give me, don't you? Wait for Jordan Cross on his entourage. Yeah. We nearly have him. It'd be ideal if I can get the 2 of them in the room at the same time. He's in. Come on. I want to try and drag him underneath them coconuts and kill him with them. Where's the closest coconut?
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Yeah, do it there. That would be perfect.
I dare say the possibilities are.
Weird. Poison everybody. Golden the exterminator. Quick, where's them? How did he not go down? You get down, mate. I'm gonna have to try. Wait, under these coconuts, get them underneath the coconuts. Ah, no, they're onto me. It was a fail. It's gonna have to be. Oosh. Didn't even kill him. Alright, shit. Getting heavy. Oh yeah, it's already done. Killed my coconuts. I had to kill a man coming around that corner. Nothing else happened to him, and what he's talking about. Body found, not my body. I'm alright. I'm killed as you like. And where's this little. He better be coming back in already. I'll poison this motherfucker. Oh, I took out all my poison, didn't I? Oh, why did I get him the last time? I got him the last time by. Oh, do you know what? I'll do this one. I'll blow him up this thing. Alright, let's go. In fact, I'm still standing there. Nothing to do on work with him. What's this? fighter. Don't need that.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid.
It's this my card. Give me that. Just in case. I'll leave it alone this time. I'll just take your wrench. No, I don't have to worry about security cameras. I'm good. Alright, this is gonna be easy.
God damn it.
This is gonna be easy.
Why don't you work?
It's show 47. It's time to close the deal.
Get out of here. He's gonna catch me. I've no screwdriver. So it's gonna have to be. Oh, I should have thrown the rubber duck. Ah, I forgot about the rubber duck. Do you know what? I'm gonna combine. When he comes over, I'm gonna throw the rubber duck. Yeah, rubber duck is explosives. But I can shoot that barrel, and when he starts that car, it'll blow up. But I'm gonna be a little smart fucker. Look at this rubber duck. I'm just gonna place it just about. Oh, come on, place with it. Oh, these stupid controls. Just place this rubber duck. There you go.
Excuse me, I think you forgot something.
Oh, go away, love, go away. Give me, I didn't forget it. Go away. She'll pick it up and she'll blow up. Shh. Stupid bitch. I guess I'm just gonna put it on this. There, she's not looking. Maybe if I launch an L coin. No one's saying that.
Hey,
the wrong person.
Have a quick look to see who's messing around.
Got it. Oh, there's Phil's here, buddy. Let's go. Where is this little bald mongrel? I think I'm gonna have to. Do all the cutie. Oh, this is so red. Oh my god, I'm just stuck. Here we go. Jason Statham's going that way. Yeah, that worked. See, I want him to find that duck before he... doesn't matter. He'll just go over and blend in. If he doesn't start coming around soon. What has gone on up there? Where? Oh, this fella's not having any of this. Yeah, he glows red there, he does, yeah? See him? You'll see him now in a second. But, he should be over here in all by now. That's where I take out the other fella first. Oh, look, I'm getting caught coming around this corner again. This corner just not work well for me. Oh, he's coming, lovely. Down time. I'm tempted to put a bullet in every one of their heads and just leg it, but we'll do it for the stream. Look at this fella.
Let me know if I can be of help.
Give us a shot of that. Grabbing the only ray of sunlight. Yeah, okay. As soon as I start doing that, they start getting... Oh, is that... Is that... He's gonna catch me. He's just staring at me. Leg it. Who? That's not red hot at all. Hey, oh, will you stop?
Stop that freak scene.
Quick, I need to go. No. Quick, going out this door. Hey, I'm just gonna blow this rubber ducky up. Do 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 do.
Go on, let's go check it out.
Check it out there, mate. Oh, he's on to me, he's on to me. What's he on to me for? He's a fine rubber duck. Ah! That's why I wouldn't detonate.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Good luck. Good luck. One got me. Yeah, sorry. Just mark him off the contract. I'll do that one for a discount. I will, because I killed your man as well. The discount of the contract. Take 20 grand off for killing that civilian. Do, 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 do. As calm as you like, you know what I mean? How we do? It was already a major fuck up that wasn't anyway though. Can't see me getting fucking one star with that. Yeah, I'm running past this, I do not care. Again, there are we? Mmm, that was that one. How was it? One star. Yeah. I swear I can do it in this. Where can I do another mission? Things you can do on it. That's the story, contracts. Bangkok. We'll do this one. The Samsak. Just on Hitman. Nice. Start somewhere where I haven't started before. I think I'll start everywhere. Hold on. See, I don't know what I have to do. Objectives. I need to cook. Does he have to be killed wearing any disguise? No, not that. What'd you say? Oh, we don't even bring any. I'll just bring any sausages. I'm gonna regret this.
Keep here.
Get a bit of ninjutsu going on this one, though. Oh, I should have brought a breach in charge. I'd have some garlic bread, yeah?
I have 1 star now.
Hold on.
Half star. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross
doesn't take your money. Oh, look at that. How convenient. Oh, there's too many people coming through here. How am I going to kill him? Coconuts scattered everywhere in this place. Yup. Really, we'll just do this. Oh. Maybe. I need to see where they all walk. Maybe I should plan this out a bit more. Crime knows. Nobody's seeing me. What are you talking about? That was quick. I'm just doing it for the master. I'm just still playing this over and over again for the mastery, so you can get different things in different missions. Like, I still have to go back and do another one there. That's what I want to do, is one real quick. I'm gone. I'm like a fart in the wind. Gone. Not bad for a quick in stab someone in the face and leg. was Marrakesh again. Oh, I don't like Marrakesh. Mm-hmm. Let me just get this done quick. Look over in the courtyard. I'm gonna need a lockpick. I'm gonna do the duck. Get myself an old Tobin, that's what I want in this. The rubber ducks are boss there. Rubber ducks are fawns, you can have either.
Yeah, we have to sit
down. Oh, I should have went into, I should have got a sniper. Haven't used a sniper at all in this stream. Yeah, man in Norway that took out them 23 people, he got his ideas from here, I think. At 67, however, whatever he took out, I'd say so. Right. I forgot what I had to do now. A load of shisha pipes, you bet. Just open this. Having a notion. Yeah, yeah, having a notion. I'm really having a clue. Right. I bumped into it by an accident. Oh yeah. I can remember what I have to do here.
He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his, some kind of political thriller.
Get in here quick. There's someone up here, I know there's someone up here. The principal I think is at the school. That bed. Get in there, you mate. Give me that wrench back. That wrench is usable. If I can remember, I think it's this way. Yeah. Cool. Some principal, this fella. Look at him. Headmaster of a skill. Oh, I should have came down here with a soldier's uniform. Alright, see if I can get in without needing a costume. Whoa. What's this do I need? Oh, yeah. I think I'll do that. Can I get up here? No. I guess it's just this way, so.
this one.
You're in. Good work, folks.
Told
you. Now to locate General
These
Zeta.
Wrenches are just... Stay away from that window. That'll do there. That'll do, that'll do. Put that wrench in. Oh, he was looking right at me, he was. Please. Just don't, you know, just, God, fuck up my keys, me. Yeah? Sound good, man. What's this? I thought I can peep through the hole. This is a pure glory hole if I've ever seen one. And we're doing that glory hole again. Oh, it is.
What's that glory hole for an elephant?
I'll take all these trip mines. Just stocking me up. Well, oh, you don't know me. Don't know you. I'll take one of them as well. In case shit hits the fan, this time I'm prepared. Wait, where is this? He's up here. I'm not gonna be able to get around. Every single one of them can see me, really. Unlock that door there, mate. Like, so they're onto me. They're onto me. Take the path of least resistance.
Zayden says the man's a traitor and that's all there is to it.
Where is this real one? Where's Lee? Up. Oh, how lovely. If I can take him out now. No, when you see, I have a little sus here now. This is his office up on this floor, and he's underneath me here now. So I think there's a hole in one of the rooms. Oh, he's onto me. Calm as you like. Yep. Up my shoulder. I think it's this one. I think he walks underneath there. No, that's how you get up onto this floor. What's this? A toilet? Huh? Here you're being investigated. That was smart. I should have thought that out. Alright, I caught you on this. It's red hot. The captain is downstairs now.
You're just too sad, aren't you?
Wait, there's... What is that? Give me them keys. Army truck keys. That's me get away. Oh no, I didn't know. I didn't think it was that room. There's two rooms you can do it in. There's one you can climb up through, and one you can drop things through. I'm gonna try and set up a meeting. There's a meeting you can set between two people.
That is General Reza Zaidan, keeper of the peace.
Wait, watch this. If I can get into this room.
Still on guard there, huh?
Yep. This will be good. This will be good.
I'm done.
Bring it downstairs.
I'm just getting
you. I don't know why he walks. Couldn't come back this way. I've remote mines everywhere. What? Yup. Gone. No, a man in the sea, I want to take his position.
Get out of here if you know what's good for you.
That worked out well. No one's seeing anything. I'll try and get this fella done now. This will work out great. Oh, don't come back in already. Stop there, stop there, stop there. Oh. Why did he drop him? Get in there. Right. Get this gun. Drop that gun. Now I'm the prisoner. Now we sit back and wait. Where is he? There we go. What's he had a finding? He had a finding a gun and a wrench. Shit. I'm gonna put them behind the.
Honey,
the press.
Listen, that was one time. I was never.
There's two guns and a wrench. No way. No, I'm alright now. It's just I'm disguised here. Even them white dots won't cop onto me. I'm just, I'm going to get someone else now to pick up the other gun, I think. Yeah, man could have picked two of them up. Yeah, he's getting someone else to pick up these guns, and then I think someone else to pick up the wrench. Ugh. They don't like littering in this place.
I don't
even have to. Wait. He better not turn back around now. Ah, oh, here we go. Get out of there now.
Time to decide. What should I do?
Pretending to be asleep, yes.
But don't tell me you're sleeping, Messiah. Plenty of time for that, I'm sure.
Oosh! Pale, right in the kisser.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Give me that soul of disguise. Get me out of here. Where's my exit? Wait, I'm going to do that easy. I have to kill. That way. Look at this fella. Allahu Akbar.
Hello, I'm the Indian.
Oh, I can poison these dried bananas and all. Didn't I get poisoned all that? I don't know how I'm gonna get through that though. Jesus. Oh, I can walk in the gate, I can't I? What have I got on me? Oh no, I can't. Oh no. Oh, I looked away.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Where's this Klaus fella? Klaus. He's human. Right, there he is there. Oh, I'm gonna start getting caught on camera. I can't remember where the camera room is in here. Poison. That'll come in handy. Stairs again. Where's the stairs? Oh, there's cameras and all here now, watch. I'm not in the throw. I need something to throw.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported the reception desk.
There's no way I'm getting in this way.
Please go to the reception desk.
What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? Different disguise, maybe. Oh, you know what I'll do? Shotgun. I'm not explosive, they're invisible, my friend. Get out of there. If this doesn't. Oh, it does. Skipped a few steps. Great job. Right, this way. Now I know what I'm doing. Fucking little Arabs. Oh. Oh, I'm here. Yeah. Oh, it is, yeah. Get out of the way. This way. Oh, do you have me going back in here? You know it. You can't have me going back in here. Why is the hell just gonna walk? Oh, how am we gonna get past? Damn.
We're still on that stream, right?
Yeah, yeah. Different mission now.
Yeah, I'll have my stuff then, I guess. Game. How's that game going,
I don't know what I'm gonna do here now, to be honest.
Unacceptable. When did you say the techs are coming?
Oh my god.
Who are you?
Come on. Come around here, mate.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Just me. Yeah, I might go for half sugar.
Come on, you got fuck you.
You stay away.
All right, here we go. Get him down here. Get him down here. Oh, he just keeps walking back. They're all aware of me. So there's another bloody hell. I haven't got my wrench anymore. Right, give me my coin. I'm gonna take these out one by one. Why isn't he coming down? That's what he said, exactly. I was set to go on tits up. That was great killing. I'm dead. I'm snapping people's necks. I don't need to be snapped. I just died. No! There's only 4 episodes out so far, and 2 bonus episodes, and there's still 3 to go, I think.
be a deadly game if it's all out together.
Yeah, that's what it comes out together at Christmas. But then you can't. But there's like online challenges you have to do that you can only do once, and you can only have one attempt at them. I think I got away with that time for leaving.
Someone was in a lot of pain.
Well, you got in. I got in. Sam and me and Pelka. Do they not already track that now? I need this old outfit, this is a good one. He's a big retard. He had the clouds going on. Like. Come on, before they come back in, give me this safe open.
So, in case of an emergency, Strandberg and Zaydan will meet face to face at the center of the underground tunnel. The conspirators can summon each other over the phone using a set of keywords, one of which is locked away and raises Zaydan's safe.
I see.
Hmm. What if?
I shall inform Mr. Strandberg.
Oi, where do we have to go now? Down to the tunnels, I think. Oh, I know how to hit him with that toilet pot now as well, dude. Oi, why is that coming in again? Today is Tuesday. Yeah. Do you not have a meeting today tomorrow, no? You don't have to sign on if I'm not hearing anyway.
I was staring at him, she said he wouldn't even look at him.
Well, see, there was a few of them there that night, and the Andy's long red glasses still. One might be the smallest one.
Your man walked around the corner with your board, did she?
Yeah.
What was the story with?
You only missed the coffee, didn't you?
Literally only 4 fucking minutes,
man. See all the commotion that was at the corner when my board went around me, man? That's because my board finished reversed. She was getting panicked on him, and she was reversed and getting the other one. Well, yeah, woman's trying to milk it, she is.
Yeah,
stick that in your pocket there, mate, yeah? You keep that rubber duck. Keep that for safekeeping.
Boosh! Now head towards an exit.
No more rubber ducky.
Something's going down.
Something's going down, I'll go down and help you. Subscribe, yeah. We get out of here quickish. Where's the army truck that had the case there? Have I got everything done? Yeah. Oh no. I can't remember how to get out here. Push it. Jammed. Oh, good luck, they're all onto me. The army truck is that way. I've got a really army truck. Это не стоит.
Это шок.
Oh, don't you whatever that's going to be, mate.
Sorry, no cops, no nothing.
I should have changed that uniform. I wouldn't bother to do it. Bothered about hiding bodies at the moment. I'm done.
It was only a quick one.
New York, 2 days later.
But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed.
Oh shit, sorry.
The system demands two.
For your late predecessors.
Come? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern, and I failed to see it.
Prince Charles.
Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fennin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
I don't think you could get any lower of a show.
I'll just give you a look at the missions itself.
New content. I sort of missed a lot of the elusive targets. I got one. I got Gary Busey.
Look, I'm sliding before I'm even near the edge. So how is he fucking falling? And there's a lower platform like below him. No, in the middle, like fucking stupid.
I have to do a lot of challenges. What's the matter, vampire? Oh, cool. I'd have to. That's me done for the day. I'll stream that tomorrow. That's what I'll do. Make sure you're all subscribed now. That's the end. Good luck. Thanks for watching.